So, today we went to this family meetup. It was an anniversary slash birthday party. And the whole family was there and their friends and everything. And we went along with Mateo, of course, who is our son, and he's now 4 months old. We go to the party, and I think there's one thing that amazes me when you bring a baby into a party and there are older people there that have had had children that are now grown-ups, or they just act like they know so much more than you and you just don't know anything. I don't know if that's ever happened to you, but I think it's hilarious. They kept telling us, you know, you do this like this, no, you shouldn't, you really should do it the other way, you know? And Mateo was wearing this necklace, this amber necklace, which has made a big difference in the pain that he's experiencing with teething. He's a lot more calm than he used to be. But he has a red spot here because of the heat. And people kept telling us, you know, older people, they kept telling us, you know, that necklace is hurting him. You know, it really is, and you should take it off. And he was falling asleep, and we wanted to just leave him with us, and we have the sling, and he falls asleep in the sling really nicely. And they kept telling us, you should put him in the chair, you know, in the pushchair. That's where babies should sleep, you know. They teach you things. They feel like they just have to tell you how to do things because they know better than you and you just don't know anything. So I think it's really funny. And another thing I find funny, or actually I should say a little annoying, is, well, at least that happened today at the party, is that people tend to, especially family members, they tend to grab the child when you're not even watching. The kid was at one point on his chair, and I was talking to somebody at the party, and I turned around, and somebody just, you know, he's already picked up the kid and started walking around with him. They didn't even ask me, they just, you know, they just picked him up, and oh, so cute, you know. And Mateo just kind of looked at me like, mommy, what's going on? And they just try to pass him on, you know, like a toy in the table, like he's an attraction. And he's not a toy, he's not an attraction. He just, he's a baby, and you can't just pick him up and pass him around, you know. So I think it's funny how people behave in parties like that, or family members, and especially when they tell you off and they know better, you know. They just say, you know, this is not how you do things. My mom is a champ on telling me off like that, you know. It's anything or everything that I do with Mateo, you know, she has her own way, and it really is the right way, and you can't make her change her mind. She brought up two nice girls, and she knows better, so, you know, why would you listen to her? So I don't think it's not the right thing to do. I think every parent make the choices that they make because they feel they are the best choices, and you really should not interfere with that. I would never just, you know, tell a friend of mine that has a baby, should you really be doing this, because, you know, I do it like that, and, you know, I know better. So just let the parents be, you know. I really don't criticize the way they do things, because they are doing their best, and everybody's different. Every parenting skills are different, and the way we do things might differ from the neighbors, but that doesn't mean that they're doing it wrong, right? So, but can you tell that to your mom? No, you can't. You just have to let her be, at least in the case of my mom. So, but today at the party, it was interesting. I had a few moments where I just thought, oh, I just want to go home. Especially when they started to pass him around like he was a baseball. But we are back home, and Mateo is taking a nap. So I just thought I would film a video and tell you guys how it went. Anyway, I will see you on my next video. Bye!